I am Dr. Surendra K. Chawla, and I joined St. Francis Hospital in 1976. Over the next 42 years, I served the patients who required open heart surgery, and which is almost one third of St. Francis history. The biggest accomplishment of cardiac surgical team was that we became one of the top 100 cardiac surgery centers in the USA. And at the same time, we increased our cardiac surgery volume from 100 patients per year in 1976 to 1,342 in 1999. And that was all the hard work of all the dedicated people. Because that is a team of now 10 people who do an open heart surgery. Two surgeons, assistant, and the nurse, and the, in other words, there are 10 people who take care of that one patient. So we formed a team and we went over everything about it before the day after. And then I continued the same for the rest of my career. Any sick patients or a difficult one, I'll plan in my mind a night before, tell the staff in the morning before the operation, and then we go. And everything, if this happens, are you ready? If this happens, are you ready? And that staff was so dedicated and so good. And all I had to do is to put my hand, and the right instrument came in my hand. It was that good. But the main thing I enjoyed was the dedicated team. The nurses, the way they gave the compassionate and dedicated care, I couldn't believe it. And it was like a family working together, and one helping another. One patient needs help, four nurses come and take care. Things are stabilized, they go back to their own patient. And that part I never saw any other hospital. Made me what I am was my scrub tech, Debbie Winters. And she was with me from the day one. And she was so good that she knew exactly if I'm in trouble, what instrument to give it to me. And the second person was my classmate in pre-medical in India, Dr. Kishan Tandon. He was so good technically. He will have the precise, beautiful vein to remove without any trauma to the vein. He knew my next step, and it will work in sync with Dr. Tandon. Those are the two which made me what I am. I'm not solo surgeon. I had a team. And the rest people came in. The physician assistant came in. The anesthesiologist came in. So over a period of time, we also worked hard to get our dedicated anesthesia team, which was not there before. And that made the life so much easier to make it a mechanized that patient come in pre-admission, pre-testing anesthesia, and there was very good anesthesia became, that also changed quite a bit over a period of time. It has been an enjoyable journey for the last 42 years at St. Francis. And if I were to leave this world and come back again, I'll exactly do the same thing all over again. There is no question in my mind. My life has been blessed.
Wow, teamwork.
There's no question. And if I go, I have no regrets. My job is done. Great team at home and a great team outside in the hospital. The hospital was my second home. So I had two homes and I enjoyed both of them with the teamwork. And I'd like to congratulate St. Francis on the 125th anniversary, and I'm lucky to be a part of it. Thank you very much.